Now they gotta stop with gas and it's about 110 miles. You run a gas.
Yeah, that's... Did you get anything work off that?
I did. Look, I did. One fender in the shop, or one fender in the shop, and I did the engine. I did these running boards in the shop over there. But I can use that little thing sitting on them. Gotta be at the counter, man. So they can sit there and you can fit.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Now this is a fun car to drive, but that car is a better car than that. This car hit real quick, but it's light.
Right.
That car right now weighs 1,000 pounds more than this car here does.
Huh.
Yeah.
That's freaking
awesome. And this car here had wood. This car had wood. But I took the wood out, put it on the field.
Yeah, I've had a 36 Pontiac Pro Street.
This same like a 36. This is 35 big. All of them look the same.
Never finished it.
Yeah. I had a 35. Well, I had a 35 Chevrolet convertible. And the convertible went out of style. Mm-hmm. I gave it to a guy in Carolina who still got that thing, man. He did everything. Yeah.
That's really nice, right?
But now they ain't water friendly now.
Oh, no.
These cars, and I had this top end. We fixed this top end. The first week I got it, we went down to Charlotte. Drove it down there. Man, water came everywhere. And the guys, we sealed it up and it lasted about a week.